Scatting on people, get me, we're back again. Myself Silver, Otak Flystar. Visuals, you get me, back in Coventry this time. Last time it was Norwich.
Damn, time to roll.
Otak Gizmo, local, you get me, we've been time to roll.
Done, no. Otak, yeah.
Mikel, local.
No time.
You get me, it's nothing long, we're back to go win Hangover, eh? Papa.
Man, got my A-levels, man made it to university, feel me? Man's making my mum proud, I'm gonna get a degree, say no more.
One more.
Say no more.
Okay, even though I don't know you.
DJM, you right?
I'm fine, thank you very much. How's it going?
I'm going okay, I'm good, man.
Today we're doing a special Anatomy Weeks, right? And we're having a couple conversation about doing having guests on. It was impossible for your name not to pop up.
I hear you, bro. I hear you, bro.
You know, have a chat about how it's what the scene's like today.
Definitely.
What's going on?
Bray, personally for me. For the whole Afrobeat scene or in me generally?
It's not with you generally.
Okay, and with me generally, obviously I've had like a couple hits like from 2010 from Bon Se Mame to Boom Boom Ta, Edimi Sika, and then now this year, 2013, I'm going to be releasing another EP like I did in 2012. I released an EP called Full Vim. This year I'm going to be releasing an EP called More of Him, so yeah, look out for that. And the leading single of that is basically going to be called I Know You Like Him, so look out for that. That's going to come out in February.
You performed that in Norwich, you
yeah, that's right, that's right. I performed it in Norwich.
And the crowd was very, very receptive to it.
Very true, they were dancing, you know, they were bubbling, they were feeling the vibe.
Have you performed that anywhere else recently?
I haven't, you know, it's actually an exclusive for you, you know what I'm saying, brother?
Yes, thank you very much. So, what do you reckon about the Afrobeat scene? Because it's 2013, right?
Yeah, that's
right. Year or two, or maybe 3 years.
Mm.
But why do you think it's still alive today?
I think it's still alive due to the quality factor. The Nigerian artists are doing very well in terms of what they're doing. They're producing quality videos. This year alone, I've seen every single Nigerian artist that's dropped a video. The video has been of top notch. And then you've got like the Ghanaians as well, where they're coming hard as well. And you've got us in Europe, like Fuse, myself, Quans, Flavor, Scob, and we're doing our thing as well. So all that's all popping off, generating like mad noise for Afrobeats. So it's very global. So yeah, man, I don't know. The Afrobeat scene is just continuing to grow and grow and grow, and I think it's just gonna grow even more, and it's gonna be even better more. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
It's broken into the charts already.
That's right.
With the band, obviously making top 10.
Yeah.
Do you see a lot more artists breaking in, or do you think that was a one-off?
I see a lot more artists could break in. It depends what their vision is and what they actually want to achieve with their music, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, but it's possible. If someone's done it, then therefore it's possible. And even if it, to me personally, there's nothing impossible. So yeah, man, it's gonna happen. It's sooner or later, basically, you know what I'm saying? So Afrobeats continue to rise, the people continue to support it, you know what I'm saying? Support the good quality music, the good quality videos, see where it's coming from, you know what I'm saying? And then if we continue to just support quality stuff, there's no reason why it can't grow, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. So, just before you go, what should people look out for from in the nearest future? Is there anything major coming out in about a week, 2 weeks? What should people be watching out for?
Yeah, in the next 2 weeks, let's look out for the promotion, for the new single. A lot of the promotion material is going to start coming out. Look out for that. We've got a little mix CD coming out from the Fresh Live Entertainment Camp called More of Him. So look out for that CD, that's going to be around, and it will feature some of the new tracks. So if you want to hear some of the snippets of my new tracks, get that mix CD. Yeah, man, so look out for that. And then, yeah, when we get into February, we're looking to drop the video for the single. I know you like I'm off the Marvin EP. And then we continue to just go on from there, basically. We've got another single.
Oh, my God. so sick of melting in the place. And my name's fucking talking right now. It's a fucking thing, and I'm mad. It's fucking place that I'm in the building. We're keeping it fucking moving. Listen, you only live once in a. Trust me.
Give me that! Oh, who is it? Who is it? Fine, fine boy like me.